Hello, my name is An Ying, and this is my brother, An Kang.
Hi.
Today we'll be playing Kizzy Money Movers. So you go to Safari, then you type in Kizzy, K-I-Z-I.
And it's basically a website that you can go in.
K-I-Z-I.
And they have a bunch of games in it.
Yeah, so Kizzy, life is fun, play free online games. You press on it. So like Kang said, there's a bunch of games. So today we'll be playing Money Movers. And, well, you can search it up right here. But, it's also like a saver. We were just playing it. So, Money Movers.
Yesterday we just got back from a vacation.
So, we'll be playing like, so, if you want to cheat a little, you can go here. You don't know how to do it and watch. So, yeah. You playing? Credits.
And also,
so.
It all started on a day when my brother and I were stupid enough to win a basketball game against the guards. These guys were really pissed off and did all they could to turn our life into hell. The situation became unbearable, and we had to do something about it. Eventually, we brought ourselves to a daring escape.
So yeah, that's what happened. So this is how you play.
But do not say what they said.
So this is how you play. So W is jump for this little tiny guy. D is to go to the right. A is to go to the left. And S is to duck. For this big fat guy, you use this controller.
Yeah, and
up is jump. Right arrow is to go to the right. Left arrow is go to the left. And down arrow is too, well, he doesn't have a down arrow. He doesn't duck. He's too big. So, yeah. Ready to play?
Yeah.
Let's go.
I can't go anywhere.
And you also try to get as much money as you can.
Okay, I'm getting this.
And then you go to the, well, elevator thingamajig. It says exit on the top.
Well, you can't even see it.
But whatever. See, level complete.
And you try to get all the money that you can. Take a mission complete.
Yeah, see, you can actually, like, go on top of each
I'm
other.
I'm pushing you.
Yeah, you can go on top of each other, see? And then she, like, get. And the bunches, like, does. It's like the level to get.
And I'm not ready for that.
See, bunches?
Well, I'm slow.
They also sign that to help you, like this big dude jump on the tiny dude.
Which is rude,
yay.
But they had, but I had to.
Okay, see another sign, this big dude can't be seen by the laser, but this dude can be seen by the laser. He's quick. Bam.
Don't dare let go. I don't like you. And then you can't get him! Go with the money! The money.
Okay, got out the money. And there's also like level maps. All these stuff. The bonus is awesome.
Yeah, it's just a bunch of money.
Yeah.
And you have to get as much as you can. Well, all of it, actually. If you don't, then you do not complete it.
Come on, let's go. Yeah, so he can carry stuff by pressing space and throw stuff by pressing space again.
Hey.
So So this is his plan. His plan is try to throw that wagon into this green thingamajig.
Oh, on that. Okay,
no, don't.
Okay.
Oops. No, don't. What are you doing? No. It's supposed to be right there. Yeah. Good job. Okay.
You saw me? I just showed my underwear. And how embarrassing is that?
Yeah, you made it. So yeah, that's basically the point of the game. Try to finish this level and escape jail. There's also like ads in the way. So there's Money Movers 2 and 3 and 4, 2.
And also,
and that's a god.
Oh, great. I'm dead.
And
if
my brother Kang just
walked into the car.
Yeah, if one of you get caught, then all of you get caught. So his goal is to try to knock that thing, that box into that head.
Yeah, like that.
And I'm trapped inside the, ooh, yay.
I did that for you.
Yeah. Buttons help a lot. So wait here. He hide. What button did you press?
I keep putting the board. Won't let me go in.
And don't do that too much. If you do that too much, you get caught.
Oh. I did not know.
Okay. I'm stuck inside here. I just said don't. Oh my god.
Can you
go? Go.
Please don't spot me. Well, I only got spotted. Yeah.
There.
No!
I forgot that money!
We did not complete it, and there was one.
Well, we basically completed, but we didn't get that much
money.
Yeah.
Our goal is to get as much.
Yeah. Okay, where? No, get out.
This is really hard.
This is where you stand. I shall leave you there forever.
You me.
The box, special delivery.
Dang it, I would have given a hand on.
Special.
Land it on me. I push that button again.
No, get out the way. Throw the box. Go. Push it. What are you doing? Drop it. Yeah, push. Stop pushing. Go. Yay. Yeah, there are ads that you don't even see. Okay, so that's good. And today, we're gonna stop for today. Bye.
Bye.